Alright, so here are the controls for NHL 16. We're gonna do custom just to see what they all are. Buttons, definitely do the skill stick. I'm gonna do all-star, I'm not the best at this game. Pause if you want to see any of these. I'm trying to go through it pretty quickly. I'm gonna do simulation. And I'm gonna do adaptive for this on-ice trainer, because that looks pretty cool. Lets you know what you're bad at, basically. So that's useful. And start the game. And in this video, I'm going to go straight into the EASHL team creation, as you probably know by the video already, if it lets me advance. Okay. I am a Devils fan, so yeah, sorry. Sorry that you guys have to see that, but let's see. Let's see what this menu looks like, and I'm going to be making a video doing an intro. Oh, that's cool. The menus have all the Devils players on it. That's actually really awesome. I'm going to do a video on each of these little tabs right here, including Ultimate Team, which of course is the biggest one, but we are going to start with EASHL. Set up an online team. Alright, so it sounds the same as all the other EASHL elsewhere. Alright, we're gonna make our player. We're gonna name him Mr. PTG for now. Just because, you know, I'm doing it for the video. And if you guys want to see me do any kind of, like, breakdowns of this, this demo, just let me know in the comments section. I'm gonna try to do team creation and player creation in this episode, as you can obviously see right now. I don't know why I'm going through the P's. They're not going to have PTG. Let's try to go to D. Maybe find something similar to my last name. I'll just do Dale, whatever. My jersey number is going to be 18 left. I'm going to make it my birthday. Now you guys can shout me out for my birthday. And I'm gonna make him from where I'm from. Wow, they have a lot of places to be from now. That's really cool, actually. Jeez. I didn't think it would take so long to get over here. There we go, New Jersey. I'm just gonna... Where is United States? Is that, like, not an option? Or was it at the beginning and I was just being an idiot? Oh. Goes by state again. That's kind of interesting. Okay, I'm from New Jersey. That's good. Alright, there's our general info. That's all the stuff you can put there. Change appearance. This is where it gets interesting. I'm sure you guys don't care about eye color, so I'm gonna do that first. I'm just gonna try to make him look like me. You can be a female. Okay, you can be two types of female. That's good. We're gonna go with male, though. Let's see. None of these are gonna look like me, because I'm a small ass man. These are all NHL players, so... I'm just gonna try to pick one that isn't too ugly. Yeah, I don't know which one to pick, but make sure to subscribe to my channel if you want to see much more NHL videos. I'm going to be posting like as many as I can, and I will be live streaming, which will be in the description down below. Wow, this guy looks really black. That's actually insane. Alright, I might just go up to the top and behead one. For now, I'm going to behead one. You can see all of these. They have so many different choices you can choose from. Yeah. Alright, we'll behead one for now. And we will probably end up changing it once I finish this video. I just want to get through pretty quick. Beards. There's plenty of beard styles. So it makes you pick it to put it on. We're just going to look at all of these, how they look on my guy. And wow, that is a big beard. I think we're gonna go full out. I think all of you guys probably wanna see the wild man beard. And then beard length. Oh, you can make it longer. Alright. We're making it as long as possible. Look how big that beard is. Oh my goodness. And we're gonna make it dark brown. Just cause that's my hair color. Alright. So that's all the appearance, apparently. That didn't actually seem like that much. But at least the faces do look good. For helmet, what do we got here? We're gonna go with the warrior. Just to do it. Oh, we have ear guards this year. I don't think we had that previously. I'm not gonna put that in. I think we'll be okay. And all the different visors. Let's go through these. The aviators look pretty nice. There we go. I'm just gonna go with I'm gonna go tilted. That's probably my favorite one. Actually, I'm gonna go with large. Cover up as much of that ugly face as you can. Oh, and the tint. I'm gonna show you guys what every color looks like. I might have went too fast and skipped over a couple of them, but hopefully you don't mind. Sunburst is, wow, that's really bright. I'm gonna go with the PTG blue color right there. The trademark, and shoulder pads can be big or small. I'm gonna go big. Gloves, let's see. We can put on some nice warrior gloves as well. Gotta match the helmet. Skates. Oh, they have different skate types now. I mean, they always used to have them too. We're gonna go with the, we're gonna go with these, the Vapors. I don't even know how they look. You can change the color of your laces. Ooh, okay. Whoa. Alright, let's make this the PTG blue also. This color wheel thing's pretty cool. Oh, Jesus. Oh my. These are very, very bright. Alright. See what this does. I'm just gonna make this one white to see what the second part we're changing is. Oh, okay. It's just a little dots inside the laces. I'll make that white, I guess. The blade holder color, too. You know, I'm making everything blue. I'm gonna look like a fruitcake out there, but I'm gonna make the skates blue. Alright, let's see what this one is. We'll make it orange just to see. What did that actually change? Oh, just changed the very, very bottom of the skate. Alright, we're gonna make that blue also, though. Alright, we're all blued up. Skate guard types. We're gonna put all of these on, because we haven't had any of these yet. Oh, it's just gonna be different colors. Yeah. Well, we might as well put that on. Just protect ourselves a little bit. Pants and socks. Pant length, we're gonna go short. This is what long looks like. Again, it usually looks basically the same. No tuck. Front. Back. Let's check out back. And full. I usually go with full, so we're just gonna stay on full for now. Skate tape material. Alright, let's change that sock tape. You know we're gonna make it blue again. There we go. There's the tape. Now we can probably actually see the different... Yeah. Alright, so you can either have clear, whatever that is, and a nice matte. We're gonna go with matte just so you can see all of my tape. Oh, and you can change the tape type. This is the kind everyone used to rock. It's that one. We're just gonna do as much blue as possible. We're gonna look really dumb, but, you know, it's all good. Stick type. Ooh, there looks like there's gonna be a bunch. I'm gonna click through all of them so you can get a brief look at them all. And this video might run to be a little long, so I do apologize for that. But I think it's worth it if you guys want to see all the creation aspects of this game. And we're actually just gonna go with the warrior, match all of our other stuff. Oh, you can pick how long your stick is. just how long the tape is. We're gonna go long. That's how I would put it. And guess what color we're putting on here. There we go, select. And I'm gonna just hit apply to all equipment. Just so we don't have to do that anymore. Hopefully it stays. Yeah, it does. You can change. Oh, you can change what kind of tape you have on your blade. That's pretty good. I'm gonna put this, I feel like that's how I would tape it. And I already did the color, and yeah, that looks like that is the player creation. So let's save that and go into the team creation and see, or the club creation, sorry. So create new club, the club name. If I can name it, I name it PTG on Ice. That's usually what I name my stuff. There we go. PTG on Ice, I'm sure no one took that. Our play name. Wow, there's a lot. Puck Nation. There we go. I'll probably end up changing this. Hopefully you can. Our abbreviation is going to be PTG, obviously. If you guys want to join my club, I am on Xbox One, obviously. Send an invite and I'll accept you in for sure. Escape your fate. Oh, shit. Alright, we'll just do Elite for now, actually. Just something simple. Northeast, English. Ugh. Alright, well, I'm sure as hell not gonna be. Let's see if we can be any of the other leagues. No. It's only gonna let us be the NHL. And it's only gonna let us be these four teams. I wanna be the Devils, but. You know, I guess that's okay. It won't be the Devils. And we're sure as hell not being the Rangers. We'll just be Chicago, I guess. But we're still gonna go New Jersey, if we can, or New York. There we go. I'm gonna make it public, so you, actually I'm gonna make it private, so you can send invites and I'll be on this all day, so you can definitely join. And that's that for team creation. That really wasn't much, actually. And I'll see you guys in the next video with a full gameplay of EASHL once I get my buddies into this club. Peace out.